To her, the mixture of magical and muggle blood is not an abomination, but something to be encouraged.